Hi guys, it's me, Chrissy, and I'm going to do a acrylic pour with black and green. This is for the 863 fam. Yeah, I thought I would do this because I love 863 and I love Matthias, so I thought I would do it. But I've noticed that they use black and green in different colors pretty much, so if you don't know what 863 is, go check out Matthias. I will try to link his channel down below and you guys can go explore and figure out what that is. But right now I'm just gonna do an acrylic pour, and after the black dries, I'm gonna put green in it, but I'm gonna do black first. So okay, that's just gonna get everywhere. Okay. Maybe a little bit too much black paint, but it's okay. As long as it's getting covered, I don't care. Damn it. Scared me. I don't have any paper towels over here, so since I really don't use black that much, I'm just gonna pour the rest of it on here. And I noticed there was red, so hopefully I have some red here. Doesn't seem like I have much, but here we go. I don't think I have any more cell magic. I don't seem like I do. Magic. I'm gonna try and put alcohol and see what that does. I don't have any white. Yeah, I don't have any white. I don't know why it stopped recording. No clue. That was weird. But the color scheme was supposed to be black, red, and green, because that's what I've seen mostly in what I'm trying to do. So hopefully I can let this dry and get cleaned up, and then there goes that. Anyways, I think it looks pretty cool. And then when I make my circle, hopefully, here she comes. Can't really see it, but it's there. See if I can get Holy crap, there's a lot on that side. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will take after shots when this is dry and everything. I'll post them on my Facebook art page. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Please don't thumbs down my video unless you actually watched it all the way through.